The prevalence of chronic kidney disease has increased remarkably in last decade or so because of increase in prevalence of hypertension and diabetes, which are the major lifestyle diseases. And prevention of chronic kidney disease is of prime importance. The preventive measures include maintenance of healthy lifestyle, 1. 2 is to consume lot of water. 3 is to consume lot of healthy food substances like green leafy vegetables, fruits. 4th is to avoid unwanted drugs like painkillers, over-the-counter medicines. 5 is to maintain proper blood pressure and proper sugar levels if a patient is suffering from either of the two diseases. 6th is to do periodic exercises regularly, at least 3 to 4 times a day. Do proper aerobic exercises like swimming, running, at least 30 minutes a day for 3 to 4 times a week. And last but not the least is to avoid alcohol and avoid smoking.